You know, I'm Mike Garcia, right? That's who I am, and my principles and my opinions on issues align with the Republican Party. So as a Republican, that's how we define our boundary layers. And but yeah, smaller government, hard work.
Should there be a social safety net? Do you believe in that?
I believe in Social Security for sure.
What about food stamps?
Food stamps at a low level, I think, is you know, as a purist, I would say no. Everyone should have to figure out how to fend for themselves.
Medicare?
Medicare at some levels, yes, as well.
Medicaid.
Again, I'd have to look at the level of that. I'm not a big fan of that. Social Security is not one of those things, though, right? Mm-hmm. Social Security is absolutely something we need to protect. Those are investments that we as citizens have invested in. Mm-hmm. We've put that money in, and that's a contract with the government that needs to be maintained. I do understand that people get on hard times. Here's where I land on all of these, on all the programs. Mm-hmm. There should be safety nets.
Okay.
But I don't want the federal government to be the safety net, right? I want the churches, I want the local community, nonprofits, I want our neighbors to be the safety nets, because a dollar that's spent at the federal government level on food stamps, by the time it gets to the level where someone's actually, you know, using those stamps and getting merchandise as a result of that, the inefficiency loss through that whole process is staggering, right? So there's organizations like the local Veterans Collaborative group,
sure,
out here,
yeah,
that, you know, I know that when we put money into that, mm-hmm, that money goes, it pivots right away into someone who needs that safety net, right?
I'm sick and tired of hearing